Guys, I'm back for another Minecraft video, but today will be different. Today, I am making a Minecraft galleon ship, and if you don't know what a Minecraft galleon ship is, I'll just tell you, but after, let me create the world. And today I will be making the Esperanza Spanish War Galleon, which is actually in real life. Let's just say a very, 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 let's use Waterworld since it's a ship, you know. yeah. Spanish, Esperanza Spanish War Galleon is a legendary ship to exist in real life. It's around, I believe the year of it was about 16s. I don't know. Whoa. What do I have to do? Yep, I have to build my way up to the top. No. Grab the stuff that I'll need. I'll make a blue flag out of blue wool. What should I use for the cannon? That'll do. Anyways, I have to go down to the bottom and build my way up to the top. I'm almost up to the top, I think. Yep, oh my goodness, that's an underwater village. Ha. That's hilarious. Whoa! That's weird and cool at the same time. Well, I don't want to lose my spot though, so a setback. So, I believe around there. And if you don't know what the Spanish War Galleon is, well, it's a galleon, you could probably guess. Which is like, a ship. Did you know that the galleon is actually our first type of ship ever built? That's not right. Without the galleon, there would be no, was I? Yeah, there would be no modern day, like, let's say, battleships and stuff like that. That gives me an idea. idea. And for the rudder, I'll use a fence. That looks cool. Oops. I don't want you. Get out of here. Forget about. This needs to be taller, I believe. That'll be the point. Which, no, it's too long. There we go. Part one of my galleon complete. This might take a while, like, this might be one of my longest videos ever, honestly. Minecraft is like you can never get a galleon perfect, even if you've practiced for years and years. Okay, maybe when you've practiced for years and years. Get rid of the corners. It looks a bit bulky and ugly. But actually, keep that corner. I would have music, but I can't do that. It's kind of like illegal. So you just hear wooden planks plop onto the other wood. Did something wrong. What did I do? Yeah, that's my problem. Takes so long to make these puppies. Obviously, I'm gonna have to make some adjustments once I actually get the frame done. Part of the ship that I'm building right now is called the hull of the ship. It's spelled HULL. Oh, well, look at that. There's some music. Some regular Minecraft music. I guess that's a sign for good luck, maybe. Nice. That's too even if I. Believe it's. The fatter part is supposed to be near the back. And of course, this doesn't have to be my perfect, exactly perfect, because this is my first galleon that I'm building. I'm gonna get myself night vision. That's a bit loud, so I'm gonna turn that down. You go, music 10%. Oh yeah, now I can see almost. I can see very well close range, but not close ranged. try not to make you guys bored. I'll talk. So, if you're new to my channel, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. I'm actually making a book right now. I can't wait till it comes out. It's probably gonna come out sometime in June, I believe. That's what I expect, when I expect it to come out. That's when it's gonna get published, I hope. It's gonna be called... Captain Redfist, the British pirate. I love galleon ships so much, they're my favorite type. I'm not kidding. I'd buy one of these things for $1 million, even though I don't have $1 million. I would buy one of these with my life. Even though they were so hard to maintain, they're still my favorite. Make it a little bit better looking. Gonna have to fill this all out with wood planks. Fill this in. Why? Because it will get rid of the water. And then we'll have to carve it back out again. The real life war galleon had two decks, if I remember right. And if I remember right, the Spanish war galleon was very powerful. Had so many good upgrades to it. And when I was doing research earlier, there's a lot more types of ships, galleon style ships than I thought. Way more. There's like hundreds, I think. Okay, time to carve it back out. Stupid water. Gonna make that look a little bit better. Oh. There's a hole in the ship. Not again. Oh, come on. This is taking a while. Today's video is gonna be a longer video. just saying. Forget about it. Here we go. There we go, we've got part of the hole done. Now we're gonna switch up colors a bit because most of the Spanish warships had multiple colors. Like part of it was darker and part of it was lighter, like the underhole, I believe that's what it's called, was a darker color. Yep, I'm correct. It was striped pattern. Oh, drink another one. Good. Yeah, that's looking good so far. I believe there was one more layer. Yep. Because there was. Yep, I remember this stripe pattern and the deck. How many types of decks it had. I remember now. Yep, that's about right. And take out the cannon slots. These are where the cannons would go. They're not windows. That would kind of be funny, honestly. What the? Weird. There we go. I'll use trapdoors. That's not gonna work. Come on, when I put it like that. I'll just have it like decoration. Like the cannons are about to fire, so the cannon doors are down. Yeah, that looks good. Yeah, that looks good. Okay, so it was that deck slash layer. I wasn't there. I'm trying to think. I'm trying to think. No, it was right there. I'm correct. And then the deck, the main deck, which is often called the poop deck. No kidding. I'm not kidding at all. Haven't made any Minecraft Galleon ships in a long time, so if this looks bad, well, it looks bad. It's raining. Okay, so that part is done. I'm trying to remember. Yes, that's how it goes. May look weird right now, but it's not weird. It's the cabin to the ship. I'm trying to remember. No, not those don't go there. Always glass right there. That will be the captain's quarters. Looking good. Yep. That's the captain's quarters. Okay, so, and it's supposed to get higher. Drink some more of that. thinking. Yes, that's it. There we go. Looking good. Except for this part. Fix that. And this is part one of me building this galleon. Looking good. Actually, I might just do this all in one episode. I don't know yet. It may look done right now, but there's no way this is almost done. I'll tell you when it's almost done. Because it still doesn't have the sails and the mast. I'm back. I was just reading something really quickly. What should I use for the wheel? That's actually. I really don't know. Hey. Come on, what should I use? I honestly really do not know what to use. I'll just use that for now. And do that. And that can be the ship's wheel. Wait a minute. No. Yeah, just this can be the ship's wheel. I steer the ship. It's not done quite yet. Oh, come on. It's storming. Minecraft, of course. That'd just be weird if it was storming in real life. Well, it wouldn't be weird, but you know. Doesn't look quite that good, that far out. How about that? Yes, that looks good so far. So far, so good. Yes, I'm still here. I honestly really have basic almost no idea what I'm doing. I don't like that. I made this sail too big. Good on that side. Good on that side. Not good height. There we go. There. That looks awful, but it will have to do. But that's just the front sail, keep in mind. Why do I have this outlined? Oh yeah, so I can actually shape it. Well, I need the bottom part, like that, and the top part. The rest like this. There we go. That looks good. That looks perfect. Then the main mast. Too high. That's good. That freaked me out. That was a zombie, if you didn't hear. Let's put it on peaceful. Since we are just building a ship, you know. Actually, no, let's make it look better. I need a darker color stair, like spruce. That's better. Way better. Oh yeah, that looks 10 times better. Because the whole ship is almost this color, the oak color. Part of me wants to make this part spruce. Yep. I'll make that part spruce. If you didn't know, if I remember right, this is actually called the boom, which is the boom is a part of the mast. I don't know why they would call it that. Maybe it blows up a lot. Get it? Boom. Blows up. It was funny to me. Drink some of that. Time to make the main sails after I make the boom. Two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. And let me just say, guys, this is a tutorial that I'm making right now. Yep, that's about right. It's supposed to be farther out that way because that's the lower sail, but the upper sail is supposed to be the opposite way. Believe it or not. Making the sail out of white wool. Makes sense. We'll add the texture detail after we make the sail and calculate how we can make it. Boom, that looks ugly, but we'll adjust it. Actually, let's rid of that part. That's what's probably it's making it ugly. Plus, it's not ready completely. This will be one of my longest videos that I'll ever do, probably. Kinda need the mast. I'm gonna make it so it looks like it's blowing more that way than straight forward, so. Boom, I think that looks actually pretty good. Once I get all those suckers on there, that'll look good, I hope. And this one's always smaller. One, two, three, four. Video settings. I do not want the What did I just do? I don't want the clouds. Get out of here. And then on every mast, there's always a scouting point that also has the flag. This is always how I make a flag, honestly. So it looks like it's in the wind. Actually, how the sails are, it would be the opposite way around on it. Oh, come on. Okay, now I'm gonna make the sail. Even it out, because it looks ugly again. Then after we get done with the sails, we're gonna go to the details. And again, I'm gonna make it look like it's actually cruising in the wind. That looks kinda cool, kinda ugly at the same time. Well, in the comments, say if that looks cool or ugly. I think it looks... Whoa, what the heck just happened? My computer just froze. Oh, crap. What the heck? What the heck just happened? Well, I think my computer just froze, other than the recording. I'll make a part 2. This'll be part 1, the end of part 1. So if you're new to my channel, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. That was me cracking my knuckles. So yeah, since it froze, I'll do a part 2. See you later. Goodbye.